ako, Holy Wednesday na isang araw na lang at I'm sure magbabakasyon na kayong lahat. Pero bago kayo magbakasyon ako, pakinggan na natin ang mga latest kay Papa Pipiolo Pascual na hanggang ngayon ay sobrang bongga-bongga ng pagpuproduce ng mga pelikula at ang ilan sa mga pelikula niya na nanalo pa ng international awards. Pero ano pa ba ang mga aabangan natin kay Papa Pip this year? Naku, Papa Pip, push natin! Now na!
Kami dalawa ni Joyce, yeah. Yeah, she wants to do sound. Sound as well, so yeah. The last movie I did with Love, he's done already, but he's asking for one more day.
Okay.
And then the one for Brigliante, he needed me to grow my hair out, so yeah.
But any, since na tease mo na rin naman kami, any further teasing regarding what you're gonna do with Brigliante?
It's a celebration of the 100 years of Philippine cinema, a celebration of the 100 years. So we're just really excited because it's a good project, you know, it's a good film. I am in talks with Star Cinema for another film, but just the same, I cannot disclose it yet until we're shooting already, but I'm just excited for that because it's a reunion film as well. Mm-hmm. Yeah. POS is still out, you know, it's we're a bit sad because, you know, we weren't able to get a lot of cinemas. And since we're transitioning, people don't want to go to the cinemas anymore, if you're not Marvel. So we're looking at studying other platforms, which we have. You know, it's just like when we came out with our first movie before, Kimidora, we were transitioning from analog to digital and from film to digital. So it's hard nowadays. It's we're transitioning from cinemas to phones, TV. So mahirap. But we're not giving up, you know, as long as you know that you have good content and you have a good material. And we just want to be able to champion Philippine cinema, you know. We're celebrating 100 years this year. And I don't know what's in store for me when it comes to Philippine cinema, but for me that's my contribution, you know, to be able to pay it forward and give opportunities for people who want to be able to create and have a platform for them to show what they have.
So,
nalulungkot ka rin sa nangyayari? Siyempre naman, you know, that's my business, you know. Hindi naman, pagiging artista, bayad ka. Pag producer ka, ikaw naglalabas ng pera. So, masakit din, not just for us, but also for the investors, for those who believe, such as Kuya Ogie, who is a first-time producer. So, it's heartbreaking for us, but we, you know, we're not the ones to give up. Yeah. Jutai and I will always be friends. So, no matter what happens, you know, pag nagkikita kami, parang wala namang issue talaga sa amin. It's just a matter of time, I guess, when she's free already to do the film. But I'm keeping my fingers crossed. I hope bago kami tumanda, and that's what I always say. Mm-hmm. And anytime she's free, you know, I'll make myself free for her. We have a couple, like Kuya West just came back from Fantasporto in Portugal. Joyce and I are going to Udine before we study in Florence, Udine. And she's going to be awarded there. And then we're also bringing our films. Our operations head is bringing our slate already to different festivals now. She's in America, so hopefully we get to be screened in some big festivals, you know.